Would you be disappointed if, after investigations, it comes out that members of the officials of the GOC had a hand in what occurred? I mean,
well, that's a very hypothetical question, and I certainly wouldn't answer that. And it's an issue for the government of Ghana to deal with. These are Ghanaian citizens, and the government of Ghana is entitled and to do its own investigation, and not for us to get involved in that. But yeah, it's not something we would comment on. Thank you.